So the IWR and their officials, in their infinite wisdom, decide they're going to put me in the ring with Jerry the Boss Bostick, my arch nemesis, IWR heavyweight champion. Why? Because they want to make me pay for something I did not do. I know the IWR officials have something to do with former WWE Jinder Mahal, now Raj Singh, a member of Crimson Dynasty, Crimson Army. They have something to do with him not being able to come into the country to beat Jerry the Boss Bostick into oblivion. So they decide he's out of the way. My nephew Akbar is out of the way. So they're going to put me in there to pay. Well, you know what, IWR champion? I have something that belongs to you. I have something that belongs to you. I'm going to go May 2nd to Arbor, Oklahoma, Harley Murphy Coliseum, and I am going to humiliate you. I'm going to hurt you, put you completely out of wrestling, and I'm just going to keep what I already have that belongs to you. Except this time, it will belong to me. So do whatever you want, Raj Singh. You can do whatever you want, keep him out. I'm going to be there. I'm going to destroy you. And remember, IWR, I have two people who have my back now. So, prepare yourself all you want, Jerry Bostick, because I will, as always, humiliate you, and I will be the new IWR champion May 2nd.